When you have great hair, people know you're a winner.
Since these prints may cause dry mouth, dilated pupils, paranoia, heart palpitation.
Son, the home of keyboards. Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music. Just
you
listen.
Better get off the damn wave.
I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new wave. Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of? You'll be the hit of the party. It's perfect for in-restaurant entertainment, cover bands, and funerals. Make fugues funky and death marches danceable. It's the science of music at Synth and Son. Remember, you don't know you're a musician until you try.
Tony here, feeling fine, going double time, that's my rhyme. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but when you go west,
yo,
you gotta
go
west.
Yo, you in my way,
face, my reflection in your eyes. I was scared to say too much. Perfect space. Almost close enough to touch.
Don't make me angry.
Can it just be 19? You said 18?
I will have your soul like a spider.
Perfect. Thank you. Perfect. 10, 1. You said 18?
Four.
Oye, comandante.
Where are we, man?
Unfortunately, ya se acabó esa canción. Voy a tener que coger una breve pausa. Me tengo que calmar porque, brother, estoy un poquito excitado y creo que acabo de hacerme una tremenda suciería. Pero eso no importa. Esa es la belleza de la radio, mi gente. Regreso en unos pocos minutos, amigos.
Yes.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez. I think by now you know I am an emotional kind of guy. People stop me in the street and say...
Is that all you got?
Medallion Man, the shop.
It's Wild Stop on Pirate Radio.
That this radio station is owned by a man.
You thought that man was the Don? But he gave you the fever.
Fever 105.
BJ Smith, and you must be Mr. Bassetti. Would you like the tour?
Might as well.
Well, I'm very sad to be selling the dealership to y'all. This is my first investment after I turned pro. But now, it's time for me to move on.
You're leaving town. Not in too much of a hurry, I hope.
No, I'm just coming out of retirement and preparing for my future comeback. The business wasn't too strong, and my staff took it upon themselves to get a bit more creative with the generational wealth. Obviously, I could wind down the business before handing it over. Hell, I could burn the place down if I wanted to. This is prime development land.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about any of that. This place seems perfect.
Yeah, it does. So I take it we have a deal.
Back.
Where are we?
Get out of the way!
Hey, yo, be easy, man, yo!
Then we never spend no logic. The curls, the waves, easy heads still get paid.
Hey, Mario.
Home of rebellion and the vulture. This is V-Rock, your rock and roll.
Man, the label was red.
Officer, you really think my client was capable of that?
You in the way!
Move your ass. Is this nice lady's bill?
You know you want it.
Easy on the giggle, please.
Really good, and I'm not receiving any special treatment or action on the tour bus to say that.
Hey, Mario.
What are...
That divider, Barry, please. Otherwise, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Zoo.
Hi, my name's Pat. Pat Flanity. But I love zoos, I really do. That's why they also call me Mr. Zoo.
Okay, and which do you prefer?
What, darling?
Which name, Mr. Zoo or Pat Flinger Thingy?
Oh, I don't mind, babe. Whatever you fancy. Fine by me, as long as we talk about animals. I don't give a damn what you call me, as long as it ain't Sheila or something.
You're silly, Mr. Zoo. Why would I call you Sheila?
I don't know, love. You tell me.
This is getting confusing. It says here your name is Mr. Zoo, and now you're saying your name is Pat Flanagan, and now you're saying it's Sheila?
Yeah, doll, the name ain't Sheila. That's a Sheila's name. It's an Australian...
Take a hike now, mister.
There she is. When these guys are done with me, I'd walk like an Egyptian. Or a cowboy.
To meddle in the affairs of other peoples and cultures. Pastor Richards...
What?
What do you make of meddling in other people's business like an over-opinionated sociopath?
Well, let me say that money could have gone to much better things, like reserving a place by my side in the Pastor Richard Salvation statue. But I digress and plug.
Stop doing
Don't
that.
Don't interrupt me, boy. Anywho, I address the Alaska.
You son of a bitch! Yell, little man, yell!
It was an unfortunate accident what happened to my wife on that precarious cliff. Delay with yours can't bring my wife back, but they may still end up in the slammer.
These people learn.
I was unfortunate enough to be found with 15 kilos in my spare time. I was so mad at the auto repair shop.
When my medication ran out. Dilio and Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical company.
At Dilio and Furex, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how...
Which they heard had a magnificent roller coaster. Once.
Insurance, so don't be a prick.
Ah!
because we're underground. Get it right now.
Makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Broken glass everywhere. People at the station know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got no money to move out. I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back, junkies in the alley with the I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far, cause a man with a tape.
Jim here singing? A race of pop singing big-haired supermen and women who bestride the...
I will defend my wheels!
Fields came home with three zany new house guests.
Jimmy, tidy your room and go to bed.
I'm so sick! Investment banker! I want to go out and get laid!
Oh, yeah, and I'm Santa Claus. Now, tidy your room.
Officer, you got me.
Watch where you're going.
Try again, I'm gonna be my fight with you.
personal dryness upstairs, it's Salivex.
Wow, I can spit again!
Salivex is more than saliva in a can. Salivex improves consumption efficiency by 50%. No more halfway cures like coating your throat with cooking oil to have that extra piece of cake or bowl of kitty litter.
After a night out, my tongue tasted like carpet. It was embarrassing. Now with Salivex, I can eat a whole box of crackers.
Get those clothes you want.
You're really making me mad! You're my man! You blocking up the street!
BJ's used autos. Cars from all over America come to find a new home in Florida, just like you. I moved here after the draft. Football, not there now, even though they do have a lot in common.
Talk to them to the
pants.
And the IRS says they want to chat. And you can't explain why you claim to cash. And my bell sent you a whopping bill. And you borrowed money from the mob. And yesterday you lost your job. Well, these are the brains. Break it up, break it up, break it up.
China, how can we raise children in this environment? My little boy asked me the other day.
Mommy, are unicorns real?
What am I supposed to say to that? Do I lie and make myself as bad as the boy's father? Or do I break the little boy's heart and ruin his life so that he ends up a nudist or a freak or something?
It's a difficult question.
Society picket fences and garden parties, and everyone coming three times a day to my statue to pay homage.
Pastor Richards, as a human being, I have to say I find your philosophy or cult or whatever it is utterly and completely appalling.
Why, thank you. I knew you'd understand.
I mean, you seem to want to build a religion around yourself and some 1950s vision of America. It's the 1980s, man. And one...
Super Rocket Mr. Magic going down. A little more rap music and some electro for you too now.
Transmitting from the underground.
Transmitting from the underground.
Germ-free. Now that means little Jimmy won't catch a cold or ask difficult questions about reproduction. That's even great for Rover's breath. Now we're sleeping peacefully, free from germ. Lox is endorsed by the Society for Cleaner America. It uses a patented formula developed by the Pentagon for use in the field. Now it's available for your home. Some germs hate acid, some germs hate bleach. Lox kills indiscriminately.
What's this I found under your bed? The only Engels you're going to read is Laura Engels Wilder.
He
If you think your child might be a red, here are some warning signs. They read complicated literature and have...
Out of my way, understood?
A teacher or a policeman immediately.
Flash of him.
I want to hear you scream.
You like it.
The Skin Flute on Flash FM.
Call this socialism in action.
So fast, and mama's wearing a net, won't last the same. That's bad. Sister Christian, there's so much in life. Don't you give it up before your time is done.
It'll make you talk real low. Giggle cream. It makes dessert funny.
Action.
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation, baby.
Who is this idiot? You! You! Why are you in my space? Why?
What is all this crap? Aliens, hey, baby, fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go! Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy, that's why. What is this?
This is my art! Security!
Look, you pompous asshole, I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vasetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right. We're gonna be making some changes around here and start making some real money.
Actually, have you ever thought about,
But first, we're gonna need some good-looking bras.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you... Wow.
What's that guy think this is? Some free art crap? Jeez, like anyone ever watched movies about fish?
I wouldn't do that.
Author of this book, I'm Lovin' the Coven. She sits on the board of the Vice City Renaissance Committee.
The car.
Jetsemini. Fashion new baby.
The girls are out.
Candy, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure. But you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
all day, like, even when you're sleeping. We're going to be giving away the Flash Fantasy Giveaway, where you and a stranger will fly to see a concert in Idaho or Nebraska or Indiana. Oh, who pays attention to the Midwest anyway?
Would you like to enjoy a rusty brown spring donut?
I like to lick me lovingly around the outside and then thrust my tongue in the middle.
Oh, I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love the...
Spring donuts?
Oh my god, so good!
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Was just the boy next door.
I want nothing more wrong!
I did.
It's a political and social debate on free radio, without adverts. And I'm still Maurice Chavez. Hi, next up on...
Come on, let's go.
We're talking about perception, how we perceive the world. These are optimistic times we're living for, a time of go-getters and doers. Our hero is the entrepreneur, the shaker and the...
Some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
What a stooge.
Yo soy capitán. think? You speak Spanish?
V-Rock. Let's go to the Lee phones. Hello, it's your big day. You're on live with Laszlo.
Hey, son, who is this?
It's Laszlo.
Hey, Tommy. You coming in for a warm-up?
Maybe later, babe.
All I'm hearing is girls' music. What are you doing? You got personal problems? You sort them out, son, but don't drag the rest of us down with you, you hear?
Now, hold on, pal.
Whoa. Cool shark.